accept the promises of these two. They do not make them lightly, but they cannot keep them without your help. We pray that you will help them take the experiences of life and together build a beautiful temple called the home, a place where Jesus is Lord, love abounds, and peace abides. May they know the joy that comes from the knowledge of living in your ever-abiding presence. And we ask all this in Jesus' name.
Thank you.